Welcome. Today we're back with more VOB. Now, we have PMS and Enter Sandman. Let's get it. Oh, that's beautiful. That was a cool fill. I really love the guitar tone and the bass line that's in that verse. I really love that bass line. It's really cool. This is original by them. That makes it even better. And that the guitar riff throughout the verse and the intro and everything. And then they throw the octaves on it. Octave chords. Really cool. Ooh, that's heavy. This song's rocking. Oh, it's pretty. Really cool. I really love the backup vocals throughout that song. Do they all sing, all three? Let me know. All right, so now we have Enter Sandman. I'm excited. Let's get it.
Are you ready to roll?
Hell yeah.
Are you ready to roll? Okay. Let's sing along with me. This is Enter Sandman from Metallica.
Listen to that thundering bass. That's cool. It's really cool hearing like other bands performing other bands' songs, and especially VOB covering them, because it's very similar, right? It's not so much like The Warning where they completely change the song, but it's their own style. It's still them playing it, and you can tell the little things that they do. And what's something that I wish would happen is that the distortion on the guitars is turned way up. I wish they kept that SG sound, you know, that's in all the other songs. I feel like they cranked up the distortion for this song. I don't know, I could be wrong. Maybe that's just how it is live. I don't know. It could just be the mix too. Definitely making it their own. Changes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's sick. Okay, before they go into this, right after I say that, they throw a curveball. We're going all the way back. That was really cool. Oh, not yet. Alright. They made it their own. The bass solo. This part's sick. Drummer's killing it. Love it. I really love how they made that whole middle section where the solo is completely theirs. They throw in that super cool rhythm of the double bass with the bass guitar. And then they throw in like the slow chords. That's heavy. It's really cool. And then the bass solo, the drum fills throughout that. And then she's doing like the double snare during that bass solo. Man. That was very entertaining. I loved it. Let me know what to check out next. Until next time, stay cheesy, my friends.